Saban talked about Jalston, y'all overcoming the adversity with turnovers and just continuing to play the next play offensively. I guess it just felt like, hey, if we just keep pounding, it'll turn our way.
Yeah, just took a couple leaders on the offense, just telling them, man, look here, it's time to go. We can't keep turning the ball over. If we don't turn the ball over, look how many points we put up on the board. So we just got out to each other and just told each other that we couldn't fumble the ball and turn the ball over.
They were stopping the run, and then the fourth quarter, it's kind of downhill. You just wear them down, you think?
Yeah, we wore them out. What we do, that's what we want them to be, tied in the fourth quarter, so we can impose our will on them.
Talk about your touchdown. I mean, you've caught a lot of them, but that one you had to have nimble feet.
Yeah, I wasn't even expecting the ball. And he looked at me at the last minute, and I didn't know where I was, so I tried to catch the ball and try to see where I was, and by the time I see where I was, I was right on the out of bounds line, so I tried to keep my feet in.
Finally for me, what about the bye week? Coming in at a good time?
Sir?
Bye week coming in at a good time?
Yeah, it's coming at a good time. I mean, we played, four games? Get a lot of guys rested up and get a lot of guys healed up for get ready for Ole Miss.
You probably didn't get a good chance to see it on that touchdown, but he really extended the play and was very patient and then finally found you at the very last minute. I mean, could you see that in the moment, or have you seen it since? Or
what do you mean?
Could you see that he'd done that he really extended the play?
Yeah, he really did. I mean, because when I first initially came out, I was supposed to be his first read, but I got caught up somehow with the defensive end, and he looked. Like, mm-hmm. He was going to throw the ball in the back of the end zone. Then he adjusted. He looked. His eye came right to me. And I had to see where I was at. So, when he threw in the ball,
yeah.
Oh, man, where I'm at. So, I kept both feet in. I was happy about the touchdown.
When you got the touchdown, did you actually think you got it? Or did you think you were out of bounds?
I really thought I was out of bounds. Hell, I was like, oh, man, we finna have to run another play, but it didn't matter.
Jalston, I know you guys were excited when Kiffin came here, but are you surprised by the kind of production you guys have had?
No, I'm not surprised. I mean, we work hard all day at practice, all during the week. I mean, that's just a part of us. That's what they mean by built by Bama.
Being at Alabama, though, are you surprised to see a quarterback throw for 445 yards?
No, I'm not surprised. I mean, the other quarterbacks do it. Why can't we do it here?
Jalston, are you surprised?